And happening right now, Baltimore County Police are investigating after a deadly double shooting in Essex. This afternoon, WJZ was on the scene as investigators circled off the residential area of Glenwood Road just before 1:30. Details on the shooting are still preliminary, but police confirm one of the victims has died. The condition of the other victim is unknown. This is a developing story, and we will continue to update you both on air and online.